Thank you so much, Mr. Carl Wasey, for that weather update. Well, South Africa, love it or not, the chill in the early morning air is making an entrance. You can feel it, which is why it's time to invest in clothing pieces that can be used for layering. And of course, our fashion and beauty editor, Noxolo Mafu, is here to share tips on how to channel the season's call for comfort using simple layering items.
Yes.
Good morning, Mama.
Good morning. How are you?
Good, at you?
Good. Looking classic in black.
Thank you. I'm loving the chic polar neck vibe, very basic for winter.
Yes.
But of course, it is getting colder, like
yes.
I've mentioned. It's time for that layering season. Sometimes it can be very overwhelming because you don't want to look like you're uncomfortable.
Yes,
but you want
absolutely.
Something that's layered for comfort.
Absolutely.
And that's exactly why you're here.
Absolutely. So I think, you know, Jamie, the big thing with layering is that a lot of people then start to think that they're going to look frumpy, like you're saying. You know, you don't want to actually lose the form or the style of anything that you're wearing. So you want to use things that are quite thin in their base, and then play with the different textures, right? So that's really the
textures.
Power. Yeah, so it's about textures really coming together and looking at what, you know, if I put something really chunky on top of something thin, what does that look like versus a chunky piece and another chunky piece, and then it just all looks like a mess. So for something as classic as this, I would go with something like a luxe wool coat like this. I love this because it's super classic. It's like a very chic finish to it. So already you've got that high neckline coming in with your turtleneck. So to kind of enhance that, the gray is really great for that, but we can open it up so much so that, you know, the slit and the flirtatiousness of your dress can still play in, but really, but really you're warm and you're comfortable. So I'm really enjoying this. As you can feel, it's really soft to the touch, but really classic. So gray is a great kind of staple color to have because you can wear it with a bright color or a more muted statement color. So that's looking great. And then of course we've got the what I call the coatigan, right?
The
coatigan. So this is kind of a play between a coat and a cardigan, very lightweight, also in the same way, made with really like recycled materials. You know, there's always a focus on texture and the feel, but this is a more longer kind of piece with the pocket detail in the front, but something that's really flowy and comfortable. So there we've got two kind of similar knitting threads coming together, but because you've got that polo neck at the top and it's a little bit more ribbed, this is a nice contrast to that.
And did I mention that it also looks chic too? Because again, we want to still look good, still feel comfortable,
100%.
Still have layers,
yes.
but still look good.
Exactly. And I think the most important thing is also to be able to function through your day. So you don't want to have too many layers that are going to bog you down and you can't run after the kids or go to your meeting. These are items that are super lightweight. If you were to go outside, you're warm, you're comfortable. There's also a flow and an ease to it, which is really nice. Giving you a great sense of movement, which is great.
What a vibe, everybody. I love them both so much that I'm completely torn between these two. Well, of course, you at home can help me decide. Head on over to the Expresso Facebook page and vote for your favorite layering piece. Should I wear the coat?
All right.
Should I wear the coatigan, as you call it today?
There's the coatigan, yes.
And this is all going to be worn for today's duration of the show. Well, we're going to reveal the winning item very soon, but it's all for you to decide. So head on over to our Expresso Facebook page right now and help me choose.